Don't you hate not being able to find that comfortable position? Or when you intentionally fall down that flight of stairs? Well, from the scientists behind the spoon fork and the apple, we have something for you.
Hey, I'm Elizabeth Warren. Can I get you a beer?
Actually, you can't say that.
Wait, what?
Yeah. We want this to get played on the air.
But so. Can I just... It's a joke.
No.
The beer?
No.
Oh my gosh. Come on, okay.
You can't.
Whatever. Mm. I got what I went like this. Ah! I'm Michelle Obama, and I'm here to talk to you, the great American public, about the Elmo Rest. A great product that me and my husband spent a lot of time working on. So, the Elmo Rest. You may be wondering what else... Oh, wait. There you are. Didn't see you there. The elbow rest. Well, it's an ideal product for almost any ideal routine that you and your family may plan on doing possibly in the near future.
Perfect for relaxation. Hacking into the Pentagon.
I'm in.
Or launching those nukes.
Okay, so we're here in my basement where this homeless guy's been living. Let's see what he thinks of our elbow rest.
What, wrong guy.
Fred, hey, what do you think of our elbow rest product?
Oh, I love it. You see, I've been living for many years in this room, in this fine folks' basement house, and I've been begging for money that whole time, and I've never really made a whole lot, but until... this happened to my life, and now I've been making so much, and I'm so happy.
Hey, mate! You stole my elbow rest!
Makes me look good, too.
See? So many satisfied customers with our product. And you can, too.
Oi, mate!
What is that? Okay.
Oh, hey there.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Hey, we're doing a giveaway for this armrest. Thank you so much for watching this. So whoever donates $6,000 million to our channel and buys Sam a Ferrari and me a beanie and Dominic Soul will totally get this and we'll like send it air via wherever your address is. Just put your address and your Visa card and your PIN in the description below, and we will get
3-digit security code.
Yeah,
that's right.
We will get right back to you, and yeah, you'll know if we got back to you if any money's left in your bank. Okay.